Now then, Horikita, to get down to brass tacks.
You want to do this in front of the first year?
I don't see any problem with that. I'd like for you to sit out the exam tomorrow.
And I'm sure you already know I can't do that.
Oh, come on! Don't tell me that you failed to anticipate my next move. Although it does make sense, there's not a single student in this school who can predict what I'm thinking after all. And that includes your personal favorite. Oh yeah, that's right! You were in the same group as that first year, were you not? Kiyotaka Ayanokoji.
I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time.